today I got the rare exclusive opportunity to be able to test some of the cars here out here at the ZAF headquarters in Long Acres with Toyota Zambia. It's been a pretty interesting experience. I was able to test the regular cross and also the hybrid version. Right now I'm just waiting for the RAV4 to come out, but I think overall my experience in terms of, you know, just the driving experience of the cars, the Corolla Cross, the standard one, it's, you know, a pretty good car, nice power. The fuel consumption is also okay with 10.9, but definitely the highlight has been looking at the hybrid. So, you know, testing the Corolla Cross Hybrid has also been, you know, just a wonderful experience. The power is much better on the Corolla Cross Hybrid. I think the responsiveness from the throttle is really good, but also, you know, just having that added advantage of it being extremely fuel efficient. So even if you're getting on the power and you're really pushing it, it has a really good way that it balances, you know, being able to be powerful but at the same time extremely fuel efficient. I think when we were having the presentation there, it was mentioned that this thing is averaging about 4.4. I did about 5.9 liters to 100 kilometers, which is still extremely good.
Okay, testing the RAV4. This is a 2023 RAV4. And this is the hybrid model. Okay, so I think I'm good to go. Okay, there we go. Good consistent throttle response. I like the response on this one a bit better as compared to the Corolla Cross. Let's see if we get on the power. Whoa,
yeah.
Yep. But yeah, guys, that's the RAV4 Hybrid. Very nice. I love this one. This one. The response and what is so much better. I love it.